the surface plasmon resonance of this metallic gold particle released by bioxidation using Acidithiobacillus presumptive culture is clearly seen in this phase contrast dark field view. It's a pure gold particle released from gold sulfide.